Well, I have tomorrow's video prepared, and it just turned. Oh, it's about to turn 6 p.m., and I thought, I want to go out. Again, I mean, I went out driving with Ben, but I just want to go out, maybe see a movie, go to a game store, something like that. So, Brandon and I are gonna do stuff. So, yeah.
This is amazing. I'm just so happy playing it.
Oh.
Whoa, okay. Didn't notice that.
Yeah, Target added demos to the demo station. One of them being Mario Maker, and one of them being Yoshi's Woolly World.
You can tell which one's our priority.
Yeah. No, don't eat that guy.
I can't go down.
Pa-ching! Whoops.
Are you planning on buying a 3DS?
Whoops. 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 Also, somehow, my evening has evolved into playing Billy Hatcher multiplayer.
I didn't know you were recording, you asshole.
Yeah, just assume.
It was a futuristic prehistoric lowdown. It was quiet because in space there was no sound. We mentioned that there's two places space it takes a shut your head. Also, the world of lots of sharks.
Stop.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's a goddamn dinosaur.
It's betraying its life. Oh god.
It's a false dinosaur laser fight.
Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here. I know it's pretty short, but I sort of just needed to get out again and see friends and I don't mean to say, like, and see other people, because at the moment I've only been going out and hanging out with Ben mostly, and then Devin the other day. Just wanted to hang out with Brandon, and then we went back to his house, of course, played Billy Hatcher multiplayer with his family. That was with Jordan, Shannon, and Kyla. And that was fun. I've never actually played the multiplayer with people who are quite decent at it, so that was a lot of fun. And of course I got these two little dudes. I'm gonna sit on my desk because my amiibo shelf, I don't really have enough room at the moment to move them around and put them there. Plus, they're kind of adorable and I want them on my desk. I do want to get Yoshi's Woolly World, and if I do get it, I will get the bundle that has the green woolly Yoshi so that I have all three. Because why would you want all three? Why wouldn't you want all three of them? And they're too cute to not want all three of them. But as you can see, my amiibo box pile over there is kind of getting a little bit tall. The top one is the... Oh, I'm not even pointing at it. The top one is 8-bit Mario, and the two, like these two, right here, they are the Woolly Yoshi ones. Because apparently the Woolly Yoshi ones and the 8-bit Mario are smaller than the regular amiibo boxes, so that's kind of neat. But, yeah, apparently the Mewtwo amiibo went up for pre-order the other day, but I missed it. Whoops. Also, these guys ended up coming to about $36, I think. So I feel like a terrible person for spending so much money today, but you're never gonna find these guys in stores. You are never gonna find these guys in stores, and somehow we did. So, yeah. We also, of course, we went to Target and we played the demos of Yoshi's Woolly World and Super Mario Maker. And then also, before we went to Target, we actually went to Best Buy, and they had Greninja, Lucario, and a bunch of Shulks. Of course, I already have Shulk, but I don't have Lucario and Greninja. So if I had ended up picking those two up, I wouldn't have been able to get the Yoshi, which would have been kind of sad. But I think that the one... I decided against getting Lucario and Greninja because they had a buttload of them. These guys, they only had one blue and two pink. So I thought I'd get them now. Anyway, that is going to go ahead and do it for today, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.